Today in Brookings is a big day for the South Dakota State University women's basketball team. They bring in their undefeated 10-0 Summit League mark inside their home facility here at Frost Arena to maintain their 2.5 game lead for first place. The Jacks celebrating the 50th anniversary of Title IX as the 17-5 South Dakota State Jackrabbits host the 8-13 Fighting Leathernecks of Western Illinois. Off the inbounds, Burkhart. Long three, top of the arc. With Sellen and Burkhart out, long pass. Madison Veloston wants a three and got a three. McDermott to the near side. It goes to Allie Meadows. Back to McDermott. McDermott with the basketball. Meadows, long three, 26 feet away. And that one settles in. 50 seconds gone, second quarter. Jackrabbits trailing Western Illinois, 15-13. Sellen steps into a three, rattles it home. Gilton with the basketball, head up, looking right, looking left, looks to Veloston on the right wing, back to Gilton, top of the arc. A lob inside, Burkhart collects, and then kisses it off the window. Brooklyn Meyer, Paige Meyer wants a three, it's on the mark, it's just a little strong. Haley Timmer, offensive rebound, keeps the possession alive for South Dakota State, dribbles in, her shot, it hits the rim once, and then falls through the nylon. Second period of play, both free throws collected by Dietz. Madison Mathewitz checked in, passes one out to Paige Meyer, and the lay-in off the steal is good, and a timeout in front of 2,000 fans, 2,031. Underneath, Burkhart again from Nelson. They work the left side of the floor. That worked last time. Why not do it again? Safe from going out of bounds is Brownfield. Tries to throw it off a yellow jersey. No one there. And then it's Gilton ahead to Tori Nelson, who gets the lay-in. Timeout, Western Illinois. Paige Meyer between the circles to Veloston, who just checked in. Paige Meyer for three. Got it. Rattles in. 42-33. Five unanswered by South Dakota State. Corralled by Callie Tyson. Ahead, South Dakota State, Haley Timmer. Timmer, left angle, gives it off to Paige Meyer, who wants a three. Got it. Paige Meyer for three. South Dakota State. Inside is Brooklyn Meyer, ball tapped away. It's stolen by Meadows. Here comes Western, down by six. Meadows all the way, down by four. South Dakota State, replica jerseys of 20 years ago. They get it inside to Burkhart, kick out Nelson. They swing it left side to Timmer, 14 to shoot. Gilton, top of the arc, three got it. Flores wipes herself off the floor. Peyton Burkhart to Maya. Maya, three. Three times for Maya. And the clock reset. 3 minutes gone, fourth quarter. Selling with the basketball. They move it around. Paige Meyer whips it off to Nelson for three. Karams, a season high of 9. Career high, 12. She almost had her 13th off the miss from Selin. Instead, Timmer finds the loose ball and collects the field goal and the and one. Paige Meyer at the point, gives it off to Nelson, fakes a three, into Tyson, a three by Timmer thought of a three. Now Sellen will try a three, right corner. South Dakota State is now blowing the doors off of Western Illinois. And South Dakota State comes away with an 81-58 hard-fought victory over Western Illinois. The Jackrabbits have now won 11 in a row. 14 of their last 15 in downing the Fighting Leathernecks.